BBC America.
That was Japan, the effeminate futurists from the 80s, where the life can be cruel in Tokyo. It's certainly congested.